society, right? That's why we have the city with our Shan society. So if nobody can beat Shan and Tapu, who give away 50 cents, $1 and $1. That means the Shan people are pious Buddhists. Very pious Buddhists. 85% of the people in Shan state are Buddhist people, and 7% are Muslim, and 5% are Christian, and others are like animists. Some people in the worship.
Not.
Right.
All of them. Yeah.
I don't mind it. Okay.
But I thought that there were Christian missionaries that were here that existed.
How long?
37. He's been here for 37 years.
Now so his age is above 67. So now he's been here, he stayed here 37 years.
37 years.
Car keys.
Sorry? Which one?
Car keys.
Oh, car key. Yeah. Because it's a bit far from the town, so in case, you know, so they had to use with the car.
Sure.
They had to use with the car. And then, you know, so the cars are, you know, we are not only for personal usage, not only for the monastery, we can also use for the, you know, society. For example, in case like an accident occur, so we can send the one to the hospital. Right. So that's why. Or in Ulan, they just own the contract that we work at in this area. That's not so good. So now they do not raise the house to here in case.
What is this?
This one is the fan.
No.
This one is the two-man stake of living beings. I already told you. So that's something you know that the umbrella step.
Yes.
So six kind of divas, four kind of hair, one kind of human beings, and 20 Brahmas. It's like a brief. That's why so the Shan people make the umbrella above 31 steps.
Right.
So what I will see on the way, I will show you, is the Shan umbrella.
Right.
Now you will see the umbrella in that part are the Brahms umbrella. Brahms umbrella, Shan umbrella are not the same. Architecture. So that's not the same again. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like that.